Hi everyone, it's Daphne from Scrap and Create. Today I'm going to share with you the latest collection we have in our shop from Prima called Golden Coast. Golden Coast is inspired by the coast of California, and inside the collection you'll see some of the maps inside, and you'll actually see some of the names and towns and the Pacific Coast in the maps. It's really quite pretty. We have four sizes in our shop. We have the 6x6, the 8x8, A4, and lastly, the 12x12, and that's what I'm going to actually walk through with you guys. The 12x12 is unique in that it is the only paper size in the collection that has the gold foil accents. So I particularly like the 12x12 because of that, although all the sizes are nice. Inside, you get six double-sided designs, and there's four sheets of each, so there's plenty to do, and that gives you a total of 24 sheets in the 12x12 paper pad. Plenty to do an 8.5x8.5 mini album, which is what I've got planned. So here is the first cut apart page, and I just love this one right here. But here's, you can see the state of California and the coast here. It's very beautiful. And like it says on the front, there's four of each design. And the next page is really beautiful. And it has, and I'm going to try to tilt it so you can see, some of the gold foil accents. And there's some up here as well, and then some down here, which make this really beautiful and rich. Here is another one with the gold accents, and there's kind of a map layout in the background there. And that's very beautiful. And again, I'll be making an 8.5x8.5 mini album with this collection. This is my favorite. It looks like the signature page to me, even though it was kind of buried into the middle of the pack. This is probably what my cover will look like, or it'll at least feature these. So again, more of the foil accents. Beautiful, beautiful paper. And here's that cool map I was telling you about. So there's topography and then also some map lines. These beautiful accents on the corner. This is also suitable for an even larger album, like an 8x10. And when I say suitable, I mean because of the scale of the pattern. Okay, and then here's another cut apart. And this one's a little bit more hip, a little less of this sort of antiqued feeling, although I love everything in this collection. And of course, I was only showing you side A, so now we'll walk through real quick side B. If I can get my fingers to work this morning. Beautiful floral pattern, and in this floral pattern I have taken and fussy cut several of these flowers to use as embellishments as I'm doing my 8.5x8.5 mini album. This is the flip side of one of the other ones. This is a nice simple stripe with the map in the background. A nice sailboat pattern. Skip through, and here's more of the map, and this one's just a nice simple one. Here you've got crabs and shells and life preservers and lots of roses. It's really quite beautiful. Okay, that is the paper collection. And then I wanna share with you all the goodies that come along with it. So there's more than what I'm gonna show you, but these items, what I'm sharing with you today, are in our shop and available to purchase. So I picked two ephemera packs from all the collection that they have. And I chose these two ephemera packs because there's very little duplication. So I kind of went through everything they had available and chose what I thought fit the album the best, but also didn't duplicate, because they do some of that in some of their packaging. So you got to kind of take a look at what's on the back. So these are beautiful. I've got this one already open. Little pieces of ephemera so you can get some idea of what the scale is. Collections of flowers. We've got the simple sunset one. So there's lots of things to work with. We also have the journaling note cards. And these note cards are, let's see, let me double check. Four by six. Is that right? Yeah, 4x6 journaling cards. And they all have the same background. But you'll find the patterns from the collection in these. They're just a smaller scale. So these are perfect for card making. They're great for journaling cards inside your albums, which I'm planning to feature a lot of these on my waterfall features inside my album. And these I just love. So these little trinkets are part of the collection. So I'm planning to use these little charms on my mini album when I'm done. And then say it in crystals. I think these little crystals add a lot of interest when you have a cluster of both laser cut, cut apart ephemera, flowers, and paper. And then you add a little bit of this and it really goes a long way to making it very interesting. Now I'm gonna start sharing with you one more piece. The chipboard. So the chipboard is a nice thick chipboard. And one of the things I didn't notice in the first mini album that I made with these guys is the chipboards are actually sticker backed. And I kept trying to glue them down. They wouldn't stay. And that's because I wasn't peeling the backing off. So there's a sticker on the back of these, which is kind of nice. And then, so there's all of these and then there's additional ones on the back. And so these look familiar because they're also in the ephemera pack, but they're a larger scale. So there's the alpha grid down here too, but the ephemera pack is a slightly larger scale. And I liked both, and I'm gonna sprinkle them throughout the album. Okay, now that I've covered that, I am gonna go over some, and not all, of the flowers that I'm planning to use in my mini album. So there's these beautiful pink and sort of turquoise and blue that goes beautifully with the paper. These are actually collections made specifically for the Golden Coast collection. These tiny little mini roses, which I really plan to use inside the album to embellish some of my pages because they're nice and small scale. I love the flat ones because they're perfect for layering. So you can easily layer a rose on top of these. And it comes in these four flavors. And then there's a blue version of it as well. So I'm planning on using pink and blue. And then these larger scale, and they're even shimmery, which I think are gorgeous, I'm planning to, in some way, use on the cover. So I will have a list of all of these items, or the items that I actually wind up using in my album will be as part of the description. But right now, all of these items are available in our shop if you want to purchase before I finish my album. Just click on Scrap and Create, go to, under the main menu, go to Prima, and there'll be a collection called Golden Coast, and that's where all of these items will be found. Or you can just look at the top level, and of course everything in Prima will come up. But if you're just wanting to look at this collection, it's Golden Coast. So thanks for tuning in. Again, I'll be making a mini album. I'm actually going to start filming that today, but I wanted to share the collection with you ahead of time. I hope you enjoy, and thanks for tuning in. This is Daphne for now, saying have a good day. Bye.